One thing I really like about Beyond Laptops is that the one thing I really like about Beyond Laptops is that it's so participant driven. The idea that although we have an agenda, things that we're going to work through, at so many points we're checking with the group to find out, is this still the direction we want to go? Is this the conversation that we want to have? Or should we shift? And should we go down this other path because it's what the participants need and want to discuss?